it seems that sometimes people are not really all that into having a complex conversation. They want it to be a simple yes or no, do this, do that. The complexity challenges things. And that's true for everything, right? The tyranny of complexity stops people from taking action because they go, I don't even know what to do. And then they just freeze, right? So when we don't know what to do, we freeze. A confused mind says no.